smoky room. Smell of wine and cheap perfume. For a smile they can share the night. It goes on and on and on and on. Strangers waiting.
Right.
Up and down the boulevard.
Goliath Worldwide Enterprises.
Mr. Anderson, please.
Mr. Frank Anderson, Human Resources. One moment, please.
Like in the angle of the dangle?
This is Anderson.
Mr. Anderson, this is Richard Hertz
from Internal Security. I'm wondering if you'd be kind enough to make your way to the lobby.
Can I ask what this is about?
Well, it's a matter of somewhat sensitive nature involving an individual exposing himself to women in the elevator. Nasty business, really. Best discussed in person.
All right. I'm on my way.
I'll see you there. I'm Skippy from tech support, here to install the firewall on Anderson's system.
You just missed him. But if you want, he could come back in, like, in an hour.
You know, I could be in and out in 2 minutes. He doesn't even have to be there.
Yeah, but you can't
know,
go in there.
You know, upstairs is riding me.
But you can't.
Thank you, I appreciate
Sir.
It. I like your dress.
Dress.
Too much. Algorithms on the mainframe. Downloading it now. Skippy?
Hey, shit.
Really? Oh, wow. Look, I know this probably doesn't look.
A singer in a smoky room. A smell of wine and cheap perfume.
Clay, I need an exit.
Circle around the north side of the building. You'll have cover.
Serious. I'm warning you.
I am a lethal killing machine.
It was a secret government experiment. They did stuff to me. Spooky stuff. Anal stuff. Turned me into a dangerous telekinetic. As the ancient Tibetan philosophy states, don't start none, won't be none. Telekinetic way out of this. Face down, or I'll make your heart stop beating with my mind.
Don't stop believing.
Thank you, Google.
Don't stop believing.